One God, one Lord, one faith, one baptism, and his name is Jesus. He is God, Lord over all, and he's able to deliver you out of everything that the devil will try to hold you captive of.
Somebody say, slam the door. Slam the door. You can't stop looking at stuff on the internet, hanging out with girls on the side. You have a spirit of perversion. Holy Ghost isn't in there. Slam the door.
It's not time to sit back. It's not time to sit in front of that television for hours. It's not time to play those games for hours. It's not time to be bound. It's not time to sit back. It's time to conquer. It's time to conquer. It's time to conquer.
Friend of mine, the Lord desires to bring us to a place where there is no more crying, where there is no more dying, where there is no more sorrow, where there is no more pain, no stress, no darkness, no rain, no destruction, no disease, no deceivers, no hate, no racism, no sickness is going to be there, no heartbreak is going to be there, no debt is going to be there, no wickedness is going to be there, there ain't going to be no pride.
I feel the Holy Ghost, and if you will repent, he will pull you out, and he will use your worst mess to become the best message that he could preach. Somebody clap your hands and give the Lord a shout of praise.
People run to their doctor before they'll run to Jesus. People run to their lawyer before they'll run to Jesus. People run to the phone before they'll run to Jesus. People run to Facebook and Twitter before they'll run to Jesus. Come on, come on. Social media will not get it done. We need Jesus in our lives.